Get it? Maybe I'm not big cause I don't blog or Twitter. Dog, I'm bitter. I didn't have it on the block, but I'll win it on the river. Long this winter got me seasoned. Now I'm a non-beginner, meaning not yet a veteran, but nevertheless, pick the drug or the rapper, man, I'm better than meth. Dope is either or ether, the drug or the J-Diss. I would say dope is reefer, but I would be too basic. And overplayed, overslaved, won't complain, oh. The game's been good to a youngin' out of London, so I'm grateful. Not just for funding or the fans, but for the chance to say something. It wasn't in the plans at first, it was sad day. Halfway to graduation, capping black cape, making job applications. I hate the catchphrase, Canadian rap sensation. Shaq K don't have chains, big as the Appalachians. But since the label put me out like ashtrays to smoke cats, I have gained some accolades and admiration and grown since then. Though that second album there was so old school, folks called it old Princeton. I'm still penny pinching, though it's so fine. My billfold holds still as pigskin when it's field goal time. Now, that being said, it's still 09, and I still got a line of credit. Still 09, but they charge no interest, so I pay no interest, meaning I pay no mind. If there ain't no fine, I'm fine. I hope I ain't boring y'all rapping about rap, but the only thing I love more than rapping is napping. And I know nobody wanna hear me rap about that. You want the underdog spazzing on the track. I get it. Well, my name ain't Lil Wayne Gretzky, but y'all know better than to check me in the game. I hold records like a technique. Tell the referees, peek at the press seats a sec, please. Drop your gloves up.